Saudi Arabia is an Islamic country. It follows the lifestyle rules mentioned in the Holy Quran. Rules such as segregating men and women in public places, requiring women to be fully covered in black robes or abayas, and compulsory requirement of guardianship to apply for passports. It could be husband, father, grandfather, brother, or any male guardian to apply for passport. If women wanted to travel anywhere, male guardianship was mandatory. The country followed the lifestyle rules mentioned in Holy Quran. Saudi Arabia's Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman relaxed these strict rules in the past years in order to increase tourism and business opportunities. If the rules are as strict as they were before, tourists won't travel here. Then there won't be any growth in business, and hence the rules were relaxed. Do you know that for a long time there haven't been any alcohol shops in Saudi Arabia? For the first time, the Crown Prince allowed to open Saudi's first liquor shop. ISH has released a video on it too. Click the link to watch. Here's yet another historic decision. Saudi Arabia never officially allowed and supported beauty pageants. There were private events, but they were never officially recognized by the government. After a long time, they are now supporting it. Quite surprising, isn't it?
अरे बस एक मिनट, मैं जानता हूँ कि मैं बीच में बोल रहा हूँ और आप चिढ़ रहे हैं, लेकिन रुकिए। क्या आपने अपने दोस्तों को बताया? उन्हें क्या बताना था? क्या आपने उन्हें स्टार स्पोर्ट्स 3 पर सांकेतिक भाषा इंटरप्रिटेशन के बारे में बताया? बता दिया, बहुत बढ़िया। ऐसा करते रहिए, भूलना मत और देखते रहिए।
मिस यूनिवर्स पेजेंट हैज बीन गोइंग ऑन सिंस 1952. America, UK, India, China, all countries participate, but Saudi Arabia never participated. Now, for the first time, the government is supporting it. The first Miss Universe contestant from Saudi Arabia is Rumi Al Qahtani. Rumi Al Qahtani has participated and won a lot of contests before. She has won Miss Saudi Arabia, Miss Middle East, Saudi Arabia, Miss Woman Saudi Arabia, Miss Arab World Peace 2021. Most recently, she competed in Miss M and Mrs. Global Asian in Malaysia. Miss Universe 2024 is being held in Mexico. For the first time, Saudi Arabia is officially supporting their candidature. They never did this before because of strict rules. Now the rules have been relaxed. Rumi has more than 1 million followers on Instagram. She has posted on her Instagram a glamorous picture of her wearing a silver gold shimmer evening gown and the Miss Universe contest sash labeled Miss Universe Saudi Arabia, standing next to a Saudi Arabia flag. The image went viral on Instagram. For the first time, Rumi announced the news on her Instagram. Do you think Saudi Arabia approving the Miss Universe contest and liquor sales will lead to further development? Please comment.